Alright, should I open Q or E? I think Q is probably better for bot lane. This is actually a long range spell. Holy shit, Karma, please. Oh, what the? Lost 2 CS there. Oh my god, what's the cooldown on that shit? Oh my god, fuck. So my cannon minion. Yeah, WT. Probably gonna get. What am I gonna get? Nice. Oh shit, dude. I think I max key, I don't know though. Whoa! I took 300 damage from that turret. I should just use barrier. What the fuck? Holy shit. I forgot that turrets get stronger every time it autos you more. I should have just used my freaking barrier. Holy shit. I gotta really agree. I usually use barrier there. Fuck! That's okay though. I got a kill though. And I didn't use any summoners, so it's fine. Just kill him again. I think I usually would go, I would go Doran's and Vamp, I think. Alright, that was really bad. He has Phage now. If I get ganked here, it's game over, so I'm gonna watch it. Alright, they're so fucked. I'm gonna zone this shit on their ass. If he goes for a Hulk of Karma, we can likely kill her. Fucking go on him, dude. If Wukong went a little bit earlier, we wouldn't even have lost a red buff there. That was actually really good to play Quinn there because I actually got bird form. Just rush them. Usually players won't do that risky play though. We're like playing like in front of them. This is so obnoxious. I didn't even care about getting hit by Q's. No, Dream Dragon's a bad idea. Dragon would be a bad idea. Oh, fucking Azrael is such a weak champion. He doesn't do anything. Alright, I'm gonna get better than Ring King. I might even gank top here. What a dick. I'd actually prefer Bloodthirster over Blade of the Ring King. But Quinn is such a fun champion that I can go whatever I want. What the hell? You seen him running at him like a mile away though. I don't think I can kill high. Should I try? Fuck. Alright, we'll know that after this game then. Oh my god. pretty sick gank win. I need to go bottom, guys. Alright, fine. We can just do dragon. Smite, smite, smite. Alright, doesn't even have smite. Let me farm bot. Fuck, I don't want to do anything here. My god, I missed the birdie. I'm pretty damn fed right now, though. Fuck, I missed like Scorcius there. Alright, what am I gonna buy? Oh, my throat hurts. I think I'm getting a pickaxe and boots. I can lane top for now. Holy Lantern. Oh, Hecarim's MIA. Faster! Faster! Whoa! I still think Quinn is bad though. Fuck. I just walk around and not do anything. Why is your ult so long, though? 110 seconds. So fucking long. Alright, in 60 seconds, I'll kill that Ez. I might as well be considered a bruiser. Oh, we got their inhibitor and we didn't even do shit with it. I'm not in the meta group. Rowena. Give me a second. What the fuck, he blocked my auto. Fuck. Lol. I fucking hate playing Quinn. You can never use your ultimate, right? Like, the best way to use your ultimate is if you just use it to run bottom and just farm. The best way to use your ult is, like, no other scenario where it's actually really good. And I guess, like, you could use it to get, like, free kills sometimes, too. But you can't really use it too much, like, it's kind of sucks in team fights. Fuck, I can't get off the turret. Alright, nice. Please, 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 please. Fuck that, I'm not done with this shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. No, I don't really prefer an AD carry, just play whatever that is like available to play. I'm gonna free kill him bot. Dude, bird is faster than her horse, right? Game's actually longer than it looks.